Welcome Chennam Serena. In this video, let us discuss regarding the State Financial Corporations or the SFCs. The State Financial Corporation Act was passed by the Government of India in the year 1951. According to this act, a state government is empowered to establish a financial corporation to operate within the state, and these corporations are expected to be complementary to the Industrial Finance Corporation of India or the IFCI. When the IFCI provides assistance only to large industrial concerns owned by public limited companies or cooperatives, the SFCs, they render assistance to all kinds of industries, maybe in the form of private limited companies, partnership firms, or even sole trading concerns. And the main aim of SFCs is to provide financial assistance to small and medium scale industries which are beyond the scope of IFCI. Functions of SFCs include granting of loans and advances to industrial concerns, subscribing to the debentures of industrial concerns, guaranteeing loans raised by industrial concerns, underwriting issue of shares or debentures by the industrial concerns, guaranteeing the deferred payments due from any industrial concern in connection with purchase of capital goods in India, and also acting as agent of the central government or state government or the IFCI in respect of any business with an industrial concern regarding the loans sanctioned to them. So that's all about the state financial corporations. These are the financial corporations established within the states. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos, subscribe the channel.